Today we're going to talk about the importance of hitting gap to gap. And with that, the two keys that we always talk about are contact and extension. You see a lot of people who are pull hitters, and because of that, you can hit the ball hard, but you're going to roll over often. So when we talk about our drill that we do a lot, which is called ones, twos, and threes, it's pretty much just breaking down the swing into three parts. So the first part that you're going to go to on a one is contact. When you do that, you'll go full speed. You want it to be full speed just like a normal swing and stop at contact. The keys that we always look for are your hands out in front of the barrel. So you want to attack with your hands, barrel behind it, so that you can hit the inside part of the ball. An inside pitch to go to left center, outside pitch will go to right center for a right-handed hitter. Okay, after that you'll reset and you'll do a two, which is two extension. So I'm going to have Alex do it slow motion so she doesn't hit me. Okay, so on extension, you're going to go two contact, and then it's what a lot of people do wrong is contact and then around. And because of that, you pull the ball down the left field line. We want to go contact, and then with your top hand, punch, then extend. On extension, you should have a big V of your arms, barrel pointed right at the pitcher. Okay? After you get done with extension, the final one is going to be a three, which is swinging all the way through.